find the ratio in which point T minus 1, 6 divides the line segment joining the points P minus 3, 10 and Q 6 minus 8. We have to find the ratio means N as to N. Let P coordinate x1, y1, Q coordinate x2, y2 and which point divide that is coordinate xy. Therefore, T minus 1, 6, xy. Let T divide segment PQ in the ratio M as to N. So, we find section formula for only one coordinate, x or y. Because we have to find M upon N. Therefore, we use for x coordinate, x equal to MX2 plus NX1 upon M plus N. Value of x is minus 1. Then, M same into 6 plus N into minus N into M into 6 plus N into minus 3 upon M plus N. Again, this M plus N transfer here. Minus 1 into M plus N, 6 into M, 6M minus 3N. Then M on one side, minus 1 multiply. Minus 1 into M, minus N. Then M on this side, N on the RHS. Minus M, minus 6M equal to minus 3N, minus N plus N. Minus 7M, minus 2N. Then N here, minus 7 there. M upon N equal to minus 2 upon minus 7. Minus minus plus, M upon N equal to 2 upon 7. That is M as to N equal to 2 as to 7. Hence, T divide segment PQ in the ratio 2 as to 7.